this segment relates to the calculi in the gallbladder, in an otherwise normal gallbladder. Patients are fine. I am scanning from the intercostal space, hanging the probe towards the patient's left shoulder. Here you see that this is the wall of the gallbladder. Anterior wall, fundus, posterior wall, and these are these epigenicities. This one and this one, these are the calculi, and this is sludge because it's not epigenic and not giving posterior shadow. This is calculus, which is giving posterior shadow. The wall of the GB is Meyer's 2.7, which is within normal. You will always see the fundus of the gallbladder, as you will get at times calculi in the fundal region. Personally, ask the patient to turn towards left lateral decubitus posterior and then scan the patient in the intercostal space, through the intercostal space, and now you can see that the calculi are being layered out. They are mobile calculi with the posterior wall of the gallbladder. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is the clear lumen. This is the inferior wall. This is the landmark, the portal vein at the right angles to the neck of the GB. Transverse of the gallbladder, again showing echogenicities with posterior shadowing. Longitudinal section. एक लंबा साल है कि सर ओपन है ना साल है डी गॉलब्लेडर डी कैलकुलाइ कैडो पोर्टल वेन एंड दिस इज डी कॉमन बायरेक्ट व्हिच मेजर 4.7 अप टू 7 मिलीमीटर इज नॉर्मल सो कॉमन बायरेक्ट इज नॉट डायरेक्टेड. Lambasa, ek lambasa, roko. Now you can see, you can see calculi in the fundal region. These are, this is the calculus, these 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is portal vein from the bile duct. Now patient in supine posture once again, as a review. The portal vein, the landmark dividing into its branches, gallbladder, lumen, echogenicity is giving posterior shadow.